It's the idea of a job for us. Missing teacher, Gemma Hill.
So we would like to use your flat for surveillance purposes.
What? To spy on someone?
You've got to form your own opinions on who you're watching. Are they innocent? Are they guilty?
Everyone thinks their secrets are safe, Zoe, and they're really not.
Oh,